Hey guys, what's up? It's Killer here. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the Gravedigger. Well, the Gravedigger, in my opinion, is one of the best weapons, as you can see. Look at the DL in this gun. Wow. Look at the face. Look at the eyes. This is actually mental. But yeah, if you can get this in the item shop, do it now. Because, yeah, but all of the perks that I've got there, all the side perks are legendary, I've maxed them out. They are the best, apparently, according to the YouTubers I've watched. So yeah, like, subscribe, and comment. Let's get into the gameplay. We have gone for the Urban Assault Headhunter. She is not legendary yet. I haven't got a legendary yet. Honest. I've just kept her at purple. They do the exact same thing with everyone. So I think it's going to be doing a lot more damage and stuff like that. Look at it. The fire and everything on it. I would not change the fire if anything. It makes a gun look a bit better. And we're playing the new beta like game modes that they have added.
Turn back time.
So guys, this is my review on the Gravedigger. If you guys did stick around for a whole entire video, some people were, some people weren't. All depends. If you have, drop a like, just so I know that you have. And comments lit. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Please hit that subscribe button, drop a like and comment. And second video today. And there's gonna be more coming soon. Peace.